Hello, Eli here from Morphor. I would like to show you the Plectrum, a fully analog Karplus-Strong module that can produce plucked string-like sounds. It's only 8 HP wide and contains an analog bucket brigade delay together with a great low-pass filter. It has a 1V proactive tuning with modulation option and has CV control on the feedback and filter color. You can even break out a signal and bring your own flavored waves back into the loop. Happy morphing! The Plectrum produces nice plucked string-like sounds if you use very short triggers on the trigger input. I'm using 5 milliseconds now as trigger length. Opening up the feedback adds more sustain to the sound. You can clearly hear the vibrating string. Adjusting the filter color can make the string sound more bright or dark. As you can hear, the module can create great slapped bass sounds on its own. Let us break out the internal loop now and add our own external filter. So patch your own filter setup and set the switch to external. The internal filter is now completely bypassed, so you have total control on sculpting the Karplus-Strong wave. Of course, you can add more external modules to the loop. When you leave your patch in place and put the switch back to internal, the internal filter and your patch are both combined. There is a nice trick. If you patch the loop output into the exponential frequency control voltage input, you can add some nice body to the sound. You can go really subtle or really crunch the hell out of it. Thank you. on the slapped bass example, it really adds some nice body. There is always a hard plucky attack due to the noise pulse that is being triggered with really short trigger. You can simply get rid of that by using an envelope with your VCA. Set the attack of the envelope to soften the clicky sound. For relatively longer attacks, it even sounds like short sounds of a bowed string. If you set the tune to some higher notes with some feedback, you can get nice percussive tympanic sounds. The trigger releases a noise pulse into the Karplus-Strong loop. The shorter the trigger, the more realistic the pluck can be created. When using longer triggers, the noise pulse width is more noticeable. I increase now the trigger length from 5 milliseconds up to 60. And now back to very short ones. If you put a long gate into the trigger input, you can use the module simply as a noise source if you like. So, head on over to morphor.io for more info and to check out our other modules. Thanks for watching.